It was literally a school day at Roma International Trade Fair. Being a weekend, it provided a perfect opportunity for school-going children to turn up in huge numbers without affecting their school's academic program. With just a week to the Global Handwashing Day, Dr. Sabrina Kitaka from Mulago Referral Hospital Pediatrics Department was on ground to educate the learners on the importance of hygiene and hand washing.
Guess what? If you do not wash your hands, you're likely to transmit germs that cause diarrhea, germs that cause respiratory infections. And respiratory infections start with coughing, with nasal congestion. All those things are called germs. So hand washing is so important.
The initiative, supported by Skin Guard, is aimed at promoting good health by increasing awareness and understanding about the importance of hand washing with soap as an effective and affordable way to prevent diseases.
We have empowered the woman, we have empowered the mother, we have empowered this woman in manufacturing in such a way that we give her the right weapon to see that her kid is okay, her kid is safe, and therefore she has no worry as she does her manufacturing, she has no worry as she does her productive work, she has no worry as she's doing any other responsibilities that she's supposed to meet in a day's life.
The most common diseases caused by poor hygiene are cholera, diarrhea, and dysentery. Global Hand Washing Campaign Day is practiced every October 15th. According to Dr. Sabrina Kitaka, the global campaign has been instrumental in combating hygiene-related diseases in Uganda. She, however, calls for increased sensitization, especially for the rural populace.
You cannot imagine how much dirt and germs we have on our skins. And skins are the largest organ of the body.
Dennis Igoa for UBC News.